Alright, let's get to that next mission here. So here's the dragon off. Nice. Like I said, it is a multiple shots, though. Multiple shots. Alright, from here, this is where it gets a little confusing. The best way to go is... I think to the right. Yeah, I'm going to go to the right here. I'm going to go... Either way, there's a locked checkpoint. Oh, wait. Oh, that's the safe house down there, right? That's my little safe house. Like 3-4 different ways to get into that safe house. Jeez. Pretty popular, huh? This is a little bit better open road. Open road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Oh, sorry, I shot your gunner out. Yeah. I guess they didn't smoke out my vehicle. I'll stick with the red one. Alright, so that might be the checkpoint right there. That might be the checkpoint right there. Yeah, it is. We need to kill everyone here. Make sure that no one chases us. Yeah, I like it when you just drive at me. That makes my job easier. Get back on the ground. Whoa. Hold on, where did that guy come from? Where is he? There's someone over there who took a pot shot at me. I need to clear this all out first, for sure. I don't want anybody... Dude, what am I stuck on? Don't want anybody chasing me. I know there's a guy over here somewhere. There he is. Sorry about your luck, friend. Better luck next time. Alright. Oh! Gooey. Alright, so I think that we just go up this way. Whoa! Diamond. Come on, give me my dragon off. Yeah! There's a diamond here somewhere. Over there? Wait. Right there. I'll take your diamond! It wasn't blinking that fast. Is it up on the... Don't tell me it's up on the cliff. I'm saying it's right over here. Oh, it's gonna be another one of those goofy... Oh! These are really weird because, like, the mechanics are not very smooth when it comes to trying to do stuff like this. There we go. Two diamonds. Well, at least it was two and not just one. It was worth me doing the jumping bean trick. Alright. We actually don't need to drive this thing because it's right here where we're going. Take that, man. Take that. Alright, so this is the... F5 it right here. How do we get up on this roof? Oh, I don't need that. Not here. I don't need that. Anybody here? Who are you sneaking around, dude?
I gotta get out of here. He's coming back. Okay, buddy. We need a medic over here.
Dude, I shot you in the head. guess I found him. Who just shot me? Oh! Dude, I cleared out that place back there. I totally cleared that place out back there. So I don't like it. Look at... Oh, you know what? Unless they're coming around that fenced area. They might be coming around that fenced area to flank me. That was a junk shot. Look at that guy running back there. Sorry about your luck, dude. Yeah, I can hear your footsteps. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. That is gonna leave a mark. The heck? How can you see me and I can't see you? Come on. Ow. It feels like there's a sniper somewhere. Feels like I'm getting hit with a sniper rifle. Not there. Other side. Looking for sniper perches. Yeah, nice shooting, Tex. Like your cowboy hat. Oh! Alright, there's definitely a sniper. Oh, there he is. How's your sniping now, bud? Alright, time to move in. Time to move in! I don't know if we can actually... Where is this? Oh, is that it right there? Is there more than one? No, I guess there's just one. Is there any diamonds out here? Nope. So this is the thing here I need to blow up. Let's try this. Oh yeah. That just happened. Dude, I'm in the middle of a firefight. I can't answer the phone. Dude, why are you calling me? I'm in the middle of a firefight. So he's gonna drop some poison in here, I guess. I can hear it. Oh, it got on me, dude. Is this poison that I'm breathing in? I'm out of sniper ammo. What's that noise?
The bloody one shot me down. I need your help.
Well, where are you? Where the heck? You're right over the hill from me here, and there's a diamond there too. Nice. Well, I'm out of sniper round, so... Oh, I can't get through here. Can I? Where was that diamond at? What the heck? Oh, right here. Alright. Give me this. Give me this. Give me this. Give me this. Sounds like they're up here battling. Right straight on the other side of this thing. You got shot down, I gotta come rescue you. Oh, it's right here. Where are the bad guys at? Did I get here too late? Mission complete. Where's he at? No? Oh, there he is. He's in the weirdest places. What's up, man?
This gear will be the death of me. I have to strip and clean this kitchen.
Look, yeah.
You want it.
Yeah, cool. Why don't you get some good guns then, man? You're always cleaning your weapons. Oh. So what, is that? Was that it for that mission? Alright, so we need to go back to the center of town, huh? Oh, we should be getting pretty close, I think, on main missions. How do I get out of here? If I go back to there and get that Jeep that's up there. Get out of my way. There's a Jeep up here, I think. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He crashed the plane. What a noob. What a noob. You crashed the party, man! Alright. Give us a good mission. As soon as we go into the second area, we can do the mission to unlock the 50 cal, which is nice. Mess up your little village here. Ow! Oh, don't tell me there's a sniper guy up there. No? Alright. Anybody else chilling in here? Ow! Yeah. It's called a grenade, friend. Called a grenade. Is there a sniper up here? No, guess not. Do you have any diamonds here? No? Alright, where's the unlock deal? I'll take that. Take that. It's a big checkpoint, you know what I mean? That's an exploding barrel. I don't see the little unlocky deal. Sometimes they're... Oh, here we go. They're hard to find. Alright, which way? I believe it's that way. I believe it's this way. I'm stuck. Stuck. There we go. Oh, is this your Jeep? Were you trying to get into this? Yeah, I'll move it out of the way for you. Yeah, sucker. This might be... I think this is where that little mansion house is. This is that route. I think. I don't know, you start to get cross-eyed going through the jungle so much. There's the radio tower, so if it is, the wall should be on our right-hand side. There it is. Yep. So we continue straight to Pala. And we should have one checkpoint just after the roundabout tree up here, right? If I remember correctly. And then we're in for our next mission. Driving me a Jeep. Driving me a Jeep. You ever notice that I never run into the guys driving the big truck? They're just stationed at the outpost, which is nice, because I don't like... Who else? Oh, I see you over there, right next to my truck. Is that it? Just three of you? Some of these places are... They're big, but they only have a couple of guys. What kind of weapon was that? Oh. I'm going to take the truck. What do you think of that? Meaty in his truck. Meaty in the truck. Yeah. You ever notice on the mini-map that the vehicle indicator is just a bit off the path? Isn't that weird? See that? Like to the inside of the line. I don't know if that came from... applying the graphic enhancement thing or not. I don't know. Kind of funny. Not that big of a deal. Hey, nice ride, dude. Woo! Pala! Pala for Pala! So I think we need... Let's double check before we go past. But I think it's only the one side. Yeah, so we need to go down here. keep my vehicle close. Right here. Yep, Meatius arrived. He's running into everything.
Brother, I don't need the trouble today. Whoa, what's going on here?
Yeah, get back. If you don't want trouble, you just stay away from me. Stay away.
Let's have a look at you, brother. I'll need to hold your equipment, bro.
Hey, man.
You talking to me? Hey, man. Hear that guy behind me? Like he knows me or something. I don't think you know me. My name's the Wagon. That's Mr. Wagon to you. So do I need any health? No? Oh yeah, I do. Ouch. Keep putting in the same spot, it's gonna get pretty sore. Alright, give me a good mission. I wanna shoot a lot of things and peoples.
Good, you here?
Yeah. I'm here.
This conflict with the APR, it has been going on for a long time. Both sides tolerate the conflict because we understand it. But things have changed. You have changed them. The UFLL is almost unstoppable here. Even the party leader doesn't realize. So, I've decided to eliminate Guasi and assert our control in the north. I will be the voice of stability and peace. You are the only person for this job. Guasi is at the Koga Falls Lodge right now. He has only a few bodyguards. It will be easy. It will only take one bullet. Together, you and I can steer the future of this country.
I see where you're going with this, huh? Give me that thing. How many diamonds is it?
Someone, open the door.
20. Nice.
I'll wait to hear from you.
The lodge, that's... if I remember, that one's like a pain in the butt to get to. It's up there on the north side of the map. The far, like... I want to say it's up by the bus depot on the top left. And I don't remember what the side mission would be for this. Let's see what we got. I might be able to fast travel to it.
Hey. What the hell?
You, what? Talking to me? Huh?
Sorry.
Yeah, exactly. Being all tough guy. Keyboard warrior. My truck.
Hell, it made it.
Waiting for a phone call. Before I take off in my truck. Top right? I thought it was top left. Huh. I'm mistaken then. It's top right. I thought it was top left over by that bus depot. Would it be faster to go to the bus station? That looks like where the fort was, doesn't it? If I go straight out of town that way, that road takes me straight up and I can hit that arms dealer. I'm not getting another phone call either, so... Or I can go to the bus depot and just... I don't know, either way looks like almost an even thing, you know? We'll try driving our truck. I know there's probably a lot of checkpoints, but... At least we'll get some fighting in. I think I need to go straight out of town in the center here. This one. Pretty sure if I look at the map from here, it should be pretty much straight up, right? And within reason. Left, right. We'll see when we get there, I guess. It'd be cool if we didn't hit any checkpoints. We just blazed a trail all the way there in our big truck, but I don't think that's going to happen. Alright, we'll stay to the left. Then we're going to go to the right when we get up here, and I bet you that's a checkpoint. This is right. Yep. What did I just hit? What is that? Tree sticking out in the road! Thanks, man! Like no one's driven through here before and knocked that branch off already? The untraveled path. Alright, we're gonna need to take a right up here. This is gonna be a checkpoint? Wow. Dude, am I getting lucky or what? I'm getting pretty lucky so far. Oh, diamond. Diamond. My luck has run out. Get that thing out of my way. Where's the sniper? There's always a sniper on the hill. Always a sniper up there. I bet you that diamond is... Oh, that's not where I want to go. Is underneath. Is this the one where it's underneath? So I look back this... Yeah, it's got to be underneath. I ain't going for it. No way, I got bigger fish to fry, man. Oh, no. That's going to blow up. I hope it doesn't blow up my truck. Yeah, there you go. That's what I wanted. I wanted you to get out of my way. I gotta go kill some dude. Now what they want me to do is go kill the leader from the other side where I was doing those other missions from. And then this one guy now wants to consolidate both sides into one like unified unit. So we're getting close to finishing the top half of the map. You know what? Wants to play. Catch your whole village on fire. Leave my truck over here in case that fire gets to it. There was a diamond over here though, I saw it. And there's a there's another truck right there I could take. Where's this diamond at? Right straight in front of me, huh? You still alive? Not anymore. It's on the roof. It's on the roof. How are we supposed... Don't tell me like this is the challenge to do it like this. Ah. Suckers. Got you. I got you. One diamond. All right. Do you have any ammo or anything in here? Yes, you do. I appreciate that. All right, let's take this new ride. Take ourselves a new ride. Leave our tattered old beat-up ride right there. Wait, are we going the right way? Tell me we're going the right way. Yeah, we have to go to this next checkpoint. And take a right. We're gonna go to the gun store, probably buy ourselves an LMG, and then hit that mission. Come on, Meaty, in your big truck. You go ahead and get in that ride. It's easier to kill you. Oh no! Get off that gun. I will destroy your village here. Yeah, get out. Oh, where's the sniper? He right there. Oh, is he on the middle? Where is he? Anybody? Dude, seriously. The sniper's gonna kill me.
He's getting away.
What? Dude, where did that guy come from? Oh, dude, get out. Oh, man. I didn't even see where those guys came from. All right, well, I'll get back to that point for the next video, all right? Thanks for watching, guys.